You rolled a 10, and then I rolled also a 10. Oh,
and now I'm gonna roll a 3.
Maybe.
7. Oh, I'm rolling hot.
There was a 3 inside of it.
I hate you. One of these days I'll get to go first against someone. Let's see.
That day is not today. Not now.
Maybe next game. 6.
Yeah, my hand's tight.
I'll just put back 2.
Okay.
Beautiful.
2, 2, 2, 3, 5.
Greedy boy. Oh, all right. No, oh, you did. Okay. Which review? Draw 1. Oh. I mean, dang. I'm sorry.
Okay.
2, 2, 4. Three?
Mm-hmm.
Greedy on the 5?
Yeah. Draw my 5.
Yours?
Yeah, we'll play here on a 5. It checks. If it's fully blocked.
Yep. Here. Oh, let's see. 4, 5, 5. If it's completely blocked, you get to destroy one of my cool foundations.
You get to destroy one of your cool foundations.
Oh, I get to pick. Okay, cool. It's not Gale Force. Good. Dang, that's unfortunate. I'll pass.
I'm going to give it a damage.
Okay, I'll pass.
I'll also pass. It's a 4 high for 6.
I'll just take the 6.
Love to see it. Let's go on a 2, 3. It mm-hmm. checks. On a 1, 2, 3. It checks on a 5. Checks a 3. We'll go 4. And then 5. And then we'll leave it there. I'll keep my momentum.
No review. I'll draw 4.
Sounds good.
Go frenzy on a 4. Great start. Just kidding, gotcha. No responses on your end, right? No.
Yeah, I got nothing.
First in hand. Oh, I forgot to first form. No, I'm already making mistakes. Oh well, no seals today. We'll go first hand. So this tag is completely blocked.
Yeah, I will pass.
I will also pass. It is a 4 high for 4.
Choose out a block, I'll take my 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 responses.
I will respond with Selkie to build the top 2 into momentum. Mm-hmm. Oh, did not mean to commit the whole deck.
And then from there, I'll respond, flip and gain my 3.
Yep. Progressive 1 damage. We'll get there eventually.
I'm sure you got what you came for.
On a 2... On a 3. Pass to you.
No review. I'll draw my 4. Yeah, I'm into it. On a 5.
Deja vu.
It checks. Fully blocked.
Mm-hmm.
Yours. Actually, I'm going to respond, commit, and pick this card up. That card's very good.
What was that again, real quick?
It was a Rebel.
Oh, that is a pretty sick card.
And then first hand to be if it's blocked.
Okay. I will pass.
Give it damage.
I will respond to give it minus 3 speed.
No. Yeah, that's fine. I got minus 3 speed. I'll go ahead and flip Glamorous and give it the 3 speed back.
Okay. I will pass.
I'll pass. It's a 4 high, 4, 6.
I'll half block on a 5.
Mm-hmm.
Checks, breaker 1.
Looks good to me.
And I will blow up this.
Oh,
gotcha.
It's a partial. You're good.
Oh, you're right. It's only when it's completely blocked. Cool.
And then breaker 1 looks good to me. Mm-hmm. And then damage, you'll take the 3.
Yes, sir.
Wonderful. Yeah, we'll go ahead and play this on a 2-3. It'll check. We'll play this on a 2-3-4. checks a 3-4. We'll play this on a 1-2-3-4. It checks, and I'm here for it.
Cool.
Yeah, I'll keep this too.
No review, draw 4. Funny kick on a 4. Love it. 4. Still not respond. I'm one of these days I'll remember to seal.
Love it.
Gosh, I just look at my hand, I start planning things out, and I'm like, oh wait, there is something I'm supposed to do.
I did the same thing with
I was getting so good about it last game, but I just got home from work and it's I feel it. First enhance if this tech does damage, I'll draw.
And Midoriya are my favorite characters. Yeah, I will pass.
I'll give it 2 speed.
It's got it. I'll pass.
I'll pass. It is a 6 higher for 4.
I'll take 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sweet. I'll respond.
I will.
And gain my... you get first response. You're good.
Yeah, do I respond and would I still get the draw or do I get the draw? How does that work? Because as soon as it deals damage, I draw,
first.
Right?
You draw first.
Draw and then I would respond, yeah. Mm-hmm.
And I'll go ahead and flip and gain my 3.
Yep. Rebound on a 4. Mm-hmm. Checks. It's a flash. 3 hot mid for 4.
3, 4, 5. Checks a 3. We'll go 4, 5. I'll flip and I'll build. And then if you want to put that in your momentum, you certainly can.
I am going to respond and put that in momentum. Love we like clean it. Card pulls in this house.
Love to see.
You're a 6-hander. Oh, I am kind of getting low, though. I might want to keep an extra block or two. On a 1?
Mm-hmm.
3? And we'll shift to you.
Yeah, I'll draw my 4. Yeah, I'm into it. Let's go on a 2. Checks mm-hmm. on a 2. It checks, and I'll leave it there.
That's terrifying. Ready. I'll review this and draw 4. This is a cool hand. On a 4?
Mm-hmm.
No responses. First enhance will be if this attack is completely blocked.
I'll pass.
I'll also just pass. It is a,
seven,
yeah, 4 hyperbore.
4, 5, 6, 7. I'll respond. I'll go and flip that bad boy. Hey, as soon as you're committed,
hey!
That's progressive. That's pretty cool.
I'd love to see it. I just don't get any of the other cool stuff. Do you have any crazy deadlock? I don't see any. Unless I'm just missing something.
I think gentle
obvious.
Criminal.
At least on
the
board.
I think gentle's so funny. I'm excited to play
do
game.
That? Nah. I wasn't the right one. I will. A 1. On a 2. On a 4.
That's
a terrible one. Ordering.
What's that? This goes up by 1. I'll draw 4.
Yep.
Hey, we have a hand. On a 5. Your checks responses.
I have any. I think I'm good.
Stun 2.
Natural leader. Respond with gotcha to give it -1 speed.
Yeah, it's got it. I'll draw a card.
Mm-hmm.
Yours.
I will pass.
I'll give it 1, 2, 3 damage by discarding 1, 2, 3 cards at the top of my deck.
Mm-hmm. I will pass.
I've got 22 in there, so I'll give another 3 damage.
Mm-hmm. I will pass.
I will also pass. So
remit for a lot.
11.
This isn't supposed to be here anymore. I'll attempt to full block on a 4.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. Full block, break for 1.
Yeah. Let's try again on a 5-6.
Mm-hmm.
Fix it 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. First enhance is going to be Sun 2.
Thinking.
Here's.
Who's top? I will pass.
I'll draw a card.
Okay.
Is that cool?
That is cool.
Yours.
Pass.
Damage.
Mm-hmm.
Yours.
Pass.
Damage.
Yeah, it's yes. getting the damage. Pass.
EX 2 twice.
Mm-hmm.
Yours?
I'm gonna give it. Oh, wait, no, that does speed, not damage.
Not yet. It's gonna get damage, though.
Yeah.
Let's give it. We're up to 4, so I'll give it 4.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So it's at 5, 9, 13.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it got bigger than I was expecting it to. Flip and then respond.
Yeah, I'll pass.
That sucks. Half block on a, what is it, at a 2, 3, 4, 5?
Mm-hmm.
Checks. I take 4, 8, 13, so 7. Ooh, wrong way. Down to 10.
On a 4, 5, 6.
Yep, you're gonna have this. Looks like.
Oh, it had to go up by 3 damage because of this thing, right?
Oh, shoot, you're right. So I take, yeah.
On a 4, 5, 6. Checks a 5, 6.
Mm-hmm.
First enhance is gonna be combo.
Yep.
Yours.
Pass.
I'll discard this. My next one gets 4.
I'm going to use Nightwatch on that.
Sure.
Let's see. Action card from the discard pile. Then it just removes, right? Yeah.
Correct. Damage.
Mm-hmm. And that's lethal.
Yeah. Even with the minus 2 on rebound.
Yep.
I had the entire state of Texas in my hand as well.
I mean, as a Texas resident, there's no better way to die.
Where in Texas are you?
East Texas.
Mm.
I don't think this is right. Why is my deck only showing? That's weird. I think there it goes.
I do really like the Earth symbol.
Deck
I think
did
the Earth symbol
not
is very, very
to
cool.
Join up as one. See.
I'm gonna toss back 2 big ones.
Six. That's a terrible hand.
I'm gonna build 6.
We'll try again.
Oh my goodness!
Yo, Black Ace! 8 whole months, my guy. Thank you so much. Insane.
I mean, I don't think that's gonna get better than that.
I don't think the
great,
Earth symbol is my
favorite
symbol, but I certainly enjoy playing it. Oh, I missed one of my lights.
All right, you ready?
You see my face. Yes, sir. We're in for it.
On a 2.
Huh. That's annoying.
On a 3.
Also annoying.
On a 3.
Mm-hmm.
On a 5. Every time.
No review. I'll draw a card. Let's go on a 2, on a 3, on a 3, on a 4, checks a 3, 4, on a 5.
What is this?
Pass, and I'll respond twice.
Man, it's just casually had 7, no, 8 foundations?
7 foundations.
No, 7. Woo! Have mercy. Draw 4.
Ooh, hey, Gobion, remember when this is just a glorified right passing the torch? Yeah, this is not what passing the torch does.
Yeah, my hand's still trying to draw, I think. What's happening?
Yeah, looks like your computer's thinking real hard. Do you see the cards in your hand?
I don't see my hand yet. Yeah, it's...
We'll do...
Okay, it just loaded finally. Nice. Should I leave the table and come back? Would that maybe fix it?
No, I don't... Did it load?
It finally loaded, yeah.
Okay, then I think you're okay.
Cool.
Ooh, this is probably just a spike, you know?
Yeah, this is probably really risky, but if we check well, it doesn't matter. Like that. Awesome. First chance is that this tag is completely blocked.
Minus one damage.
Oh. Actually, we'll get a red dice. It's got minus one damage. Minus one damage.
If you put it on this side, you can change the die.
Ooh. Thank you.
No.
I will pass.
Minus one damage. Minus one damage. I'll take one.
I'll respond. I got what I wanted.
Success. I got what I wanted too. Not take four damage. That's annoying.
I hope you're ready to replay some cards today, Tam.
Yep. I'll draw my six. Yeah, man. Let's go Merciless Rush on a five. It checks.
How does he always have it?
First instance, well, I play four. First instance will be if it's completely blocked.
Yeah.
Yours.
I will pass.
Let's give it a damage with Revel.
Yeah, and you're about to give it a lot more, too. He's supposed to be commended. I'll pass.
Give it a damage with Endeavor.
Yep. I will pass.
Yeah, man, it's a four high for five.
Isn't it for seven?
For seven, that's what I meant to say.
I'll take seven.
Nice.
We're honest here.
Oh. I dropped a card. Where'd you go? Yeah, let's go ahead and play you on a 3-4.
Mm-hmm.
It checks, respond, flip. I'll pick this card up. Let's go mm-hmm. on a 2-3-4. It checks, I'll respond, flip, pick this card up.
Mm-hmm.
Go on a 1-2-3-4. It checks. Let's go on a 1-2-3-4-5. It checks. Let's go on a 6. Checks a 5. I'll commit this for 6. And we will pass it there.
Think about the review or not. No review, I will draw three and hope I check well. I think it's time for me to stop holding back. I'm on a first form. we'll seal. God. We'll just go ahead and seal your aiming for number one.
Wow. Nobody ever displays this card. You steal my ultra rare foundation? How lame.
I just want to make people feel bad for spending the money on the card.
I get it.
Plus, I plan on doing some draws. On a four?
Entire $1.
Yeah, I mean, too much.
Yeah.
Too rich for my blood. You don't have any response, script.
I got nothing.
Cool. First to enhance, I will flip a calling for backup to draw a card.
I'll pass.
I will draw a card off of extend.
I'll pass.
I will give my next kick 2/2.
I'll pass.
You know what? We'll send it. It's a 4 mid for 4.
4, 5, 6. Check mm-hmm. a 5, 6.
Cool.
I will flip this, build this, damage I'll take by 2. Beep bop.
It was a half block. We will respond to that.
Sure.
Boop. Boop.
Also respond. 1, 2, 3. Back to you.
Boop. On a 4.
Okay.
I mean 5. Yeah, 4. Checks. First enhance. I will say if it's completely blocked.
I'll give it minus one damage.
Okay. I will pass.
Yeah, I'll give it a tick of my 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Respond with Endeavor.
Mm-hmm.
Pick up an attack. The attack that I'll choose to pick up is another let's do Harden Shop.
Harden Shop? Okay. Cool. Good day to you too. On a five. Checking hot. Mm-hmm. First enhance will be if this completely blocked.
Minus the damage.
I will pass.
Minus the damage.
Okay.
Two's good.
All right, time to get greedy. On a seven.
Ooh.
That's what I get. How bad do I want this? I think I want it pretty bad.
That's a great question.
Three, four, five, six, seven.
Cool.
Combo enhanced. All right, yeah. No, well, say I can remove kicks.
I'll pass.
How many foundations do you have up? One, two, three, four. A lot. We'll get rid of both of the frenzies along with one momentum. So a total of EX6.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you for removing those.
You're super welcome. I'm representing 10 foundations up because of the high value.
Gotcha.
Yeah, man.
True. I will combo enhance, make you... Oh, there's no longer a combo. I messed up. I did do the order wrong. Tis lie. I'll just pass. It is a... Yeah, 10 high, 10 low for 6.
My 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Cool.
That's the definition of not worth it. That is the exact definition. I looked it up in the dictionary, and like the example is that play. He committed 4 resources to do 6 damage to me.
I'll pass there.
Cards in hand?
3.
Not for long. Draw.
Terrifying.
Yeah, let's go back Yali on a 5.
Mm-hmm.
Checks a 3, 4, 5.
Yep.
Feist enhance is going to be to Revel. I'll give it a damage. Yep. Here's.
I will pass.
Stun 2. What up, Brett? How are you?
I'm in danger.
Certainly are.
Pass.
I will give it a damage, give it a damage, give it a damage.
Mm-hmm. I'll pass the blocks.
I will. Yes, we're gonna build in this card.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll EX2 to put me back up to here.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll give it 2 damage with Endeavor. I'll flip this card to give it another damage with my tight lipped. And then we'll
send it. I will take 12 and go to 7.
Love to see it. On a 5-6.
Mm-hmm.
Say 4, 5, 6. First enhance is going to be destroy and build down. We will flip this card to give it a damage. We'll give it 2 mm-hmm. more damage with Endeavor. I'll flip for Revel. If it is a block, you'll discard a card. And then we'll send it. It's a 4 low for 9.
I will attempt on a 6, which I don't think is possible. So GG's.
GG's. Yeah, we had both of these guys as well. We had
you were able to sculpt. Yeah, you man, you just had to do me with the Texas.
Mm-hmm.
I do appreciate the games.
Thank you, man. If you want to jump back in queue, please feel free to do so.
Awesome, awesome. I will see about doing that. Okay. All right, good luck with the rest of them.
Thank you.
And delete that so that they don't have to deal with it. And delete.
Have a good one.
Menu.
Peace.
Yep.